Yeah, you can tell he's arrived in the building. Olly Murs is here.
Morning.
Great to see you.
You know what? It's good to be here.
You look good.
Cheers.
You smell amazing.
It smells very fresh.
How good does it smell in here now?
Someone said I smell like an air freshener the other day. I wasn't sure if that was a compliment or not.
That's a posh one, that's for sure.
You smell like an air freshener.
We've needed a strong, manly smell in this studio
you
for months. And you
That's what I brought in. Yeah.
Gemma, every day I wear my Lynx Africa for you, and you don't ever compliment
doesn't
me.
Work, Dave.
No, Dave, you're a brute man.
No, it's Africa all the way.
No, it's brute. You're definitely the brute guy.
All of you, Lee, I think. He's in his summer outfit. It's so nice, isn't it?
Yeah. It's freaking me out. I'm not going to lie to you.
It's weird.
It's weird coming to Manchester and not feeling a little bit chilly.
Yeah. You love Manchester, though, don't you?
I love coming up here. It's great. What's not to love? I'm obviously a big United fan, so it's always nice to come here. I just love the people. Love the vibe. I've always said it. I'd love to live here.
Yeah, I've done it. I can recommend it.
It will happen at some point. I went to Tattoo last night. I had a nice bit of food there. That was lovely.
Is that a cool place? I've not been there yet.
It's a very cool place.
It's right near your flat.
Is it?
How long have you lived here?
I've lived here now for about 3 or 4 months. I don't actually know.
Okay, I can give you... Okay, that's fine.
Yeah, I've got to get about.
Got out and about
Well, if you moved up, maybe you could be flatmates. I quite like to be flatmates.
Too much.
No. Yeah, I mean...
Too much too early?
Too much too early.
Break him in a bit.
And right now you give me the eye, which is quite worrying.
This is my concentration.
You're looking deep into my eyes and going, Olly, we could be flatmates.
Why don't you start with maybe if you moved up, we could go out for a beer or something.
Yeah,
and then think about flatmates in a couple of years.
All right, good.
Maybe Dave knows. He's been around. He knows. Yeah. That's what we do.
But you've got someone to stay for the next week and a half whilst you're here, though, yeah? That's what I'm just saying.
Yeah, no, I'm here for the next week or so because we've got The Voice, which is amazing. So I love it. I can't tell you how I love it is to be up here. So I've got The Voice coming up next week. So we'll be working hard on that, all the auditions.
Yeah.
And always, I think the reason why we do film it up here as well, because the crowds are wicked.
Yeah.
So we're having a right rowdy bunch.
But you can tell how much you enjoy that show just from your face. You know, you can't put stuff like that on. You know, when you sort of spin around on that chair and it's been like just beaming.
I think this year I'm just going to be really grumpy.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to mix it up. When I turn the chair and be like,
do you build up the drama, though? You know, if you know you like a voice, you want to turn around, but you wait for TV drama purposes.
You do this thing where you're genuine. Because I'm on the corner, I'm literally just like looking over to see what
Tom's doing. Everyone else is doing.
And if they turn, I sort of go, oh, shall I? Maybe they're really good. But it's so much fun. I got so worried because we have to see like about 200 contestants throughout the week. And they say, look, you know, Olly, you've got to pick 10. You can only pick 10. But obviously, it was my first year. So they didn't show this on TV, but the first 5 contestants that came out, just pressed the button.
I just wanted to do the spin the whole time.
I'm sure you got them. Yeah.
Just so I could get that moment. And then afterwards, I kind of figured out, God, I really need to stop doing this.
Yeah. So you're doing The Voice. You've got the tour, of course, that you're promoting and the new song as well.
I know. It's a lot going on.
Are you happy with it? You're buzzing. You're excited about it.
I'm really unhappy. It's great. It's good to be back. I had a really good, like I said, last year has been amazing for me. I think, you know, you last album that I had was quite an emotional album. It was all sort of like about my ex and stuff. So it's nice to get back in the studio. I went on The Voice. It sort of reinvigorated me, refreshed me. It's nice to come away from all that mess. And now I'm like, boom, I'm happy. Brilliant. Music, let's go. And then I've got all this whole year. I've got like tour coming up, like you said. I've got The Voice. It's crazy. I've got loads of other stuff coming up, but I can't even tell you. Which is great.
We've been loving playing the song, actually.
Thank you.
We're going to play it right now. This is Olly Murs, Snoop Dogg, and we'll chat a bit more in a second. Olly Murs, everybody!
Ow, 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 ow!